I drink till I'm drunk, smoke till I'm high, castle on the hill, wake up in the sky, you can't tell me I ain't
JJ, this is JJ Productions here, and in today's video, guys, I'm going to be doing the challenge and showing you the exact location on where to have a dance-off in the abandoned mansion. So here it is right here, guys. It's going to be an early jump, but it's right here on the map. As you can see, it's like right behind Trailer Park, right by the racetrack. So there it is right there, guys. But all you got to do is land here, and then you have to go in the basement. So I'm going to do that real quick. Three, two, one. All right, guys, so once you land, you want to go straight down to the basement, and then what you want to do is you want to have a little dance off. So all you want to do is you just want to dance on the certain spots that it says, and after you get to 55, then you'll be done. So don't worry, guys, it doesn't go on forever. The first person to hit like 50 or 55 wins. So all you gotta do is just do this, and then everyone's usually friendly because everyone wants to get the challenge done, so I mean, why not? So yeah, you just keep dancing on the certain spots, and then you have an opponent or a teammate on the other side, and you just keep doing it, and then after a little bit, then it'll be done, and it'll give you the challenge. So yeah, guys, this is actually really dope. Yeah, see, there we go, just got it done after 50. But yeah, guys, see, as you can see, people are nice enough to let you complete the challenge and then start killing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or concerns, comment down below. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace. Share this with your friends.